Hey, hi, hello, and welcome to another episode of Art is Glamorous channel. Today I am going to show a face massage or cleansing video doing on my face. I have brought this from Amazon, 5-in Beauty Care Massager. And many videos on related to festive and makeup series, makeup tutorials are going on in our channel. Go and check on the I button or in the description below. You will get all the links. As we have already done many videos related to festive and makeup videos, so it is very essential to take care of your skin and do cleansing of your face and make your makeup more flawless. Previously, we have done a video on Himalaya facial massager, or you will get the link in the description below or in the I button over there. So without wasting time, let's get started. First of all, remove all the makeup from your face, put a hair band on your head, and now here we go. Yeah, we have many brushes. Yeah, this one also brushes, you can open it. This is a machine. And there we have 5 brushes. First one, we have that stone one brush. We have this one brush. We have crude polish accessory to rip the tough skin and cut in off. And second one, latex soft sponge for eye cheek massaging. This is really soft. And the third one, makeup pawns to massage and clean your skin. Fourth one, rolling massager to make better blood circulation circumstances from skin aging. And the last, soft brush to clean up all the scuffs clean on the surface.
Okay, these are the 5 brushes.
These are the 5 brushes, and now I'm going to use all of them by step by step.
So we are using
Himalaya refreshing cleansing milk and natural foot nut face massager cream. 2 batteries, it doesn't come with a pack. I have used Duracell's battery A+.
So you have to put it like this and close it also nicely. So make sure the batteries fit well. And you also have some squeezers on the other side. So show the squeezers. So it also comes in the high, low and off buttons. So the upper one is high. So you can hear the sound. It's a low and that is off. So this comes with the squeezers. And you have to put the other brushes also. So first, for the brushing and cleaning up, first step that we are following here is for first spreading the cleanups. And we are using here the sponge one which came with it for face massager, and here we are using the Himalaya cleansing milk. You can use any cleansing milk or even your face wash for this purpose. First you have to put some water on the brush. Then you have to put the Himalaya cleansing milk. So yeah, the milk is here. So we have reviewed this Himalaya cleansing milk previously, even the whole Himalaya pack with the Himalaya massager. If you haven't seen that, do check it out in the description box below. There are a lot of Himalaya hauls here done. So first you spread it. So let's start with the low pressure. In this spreading case, because this is a sponge one, so you can even go under your eyes too for this sponge one, but for the brushes and the bristles one, you cannot go. That will be very rough on even the hard stone which comes with this brush head. That is also not the one which, if you go on the eyes with the brushes and all, you will definitely be ruining your eye area, even you might get hurt. So for this one, you can go all over your face. Do not go near your hairlines. So at least do it till you don't spread it nicely. As you have seen this, don't use in many areas of your face. Don't go in whole face or you will get scratches. It's a hard solid rock, so you can understand only for the cuttings and the rough areas where you have like your chin and also on the bridge of your nose. Next, we will go for massaging. The cleaning part is done and scrubbing part is also done. So we are going for massaging, and for massaging for the eyes we have this, and for massaging for the face we have another brush also. So for massaging we will be using the cream from Nature's Essence Fruit and Nut Face Massage Cream, which I have previously removed and shown you the whole process step by step how you can massage your whole face, and that too without any massager. Thank you. Yeah, the facial is complete. You can wash your face with water, or you can leave it like this for the next 15 minutes, then wash it off. Or you can wash it off and put a face pack also for a total complete of cleansing and caring your face. So you have to wash everything with water so that nothing residues falls. Next time you can use this same brushes, but this machine is of not water resistant, so you cannot use this machine or put it in water because it will get ruined and it will not work. So yeah, that was all. So this is the glow you can see. So you can apply any face pack after washing it with the water or rubbing it with water, or you can keep this face cream for next 10 to 15 minutes and wash it off.
For glowing skin, you don't have to go to the parlor in the COVID-19 in a pandemic situation, and you can do it in your home or a home with this five in one beauty care massager kit. You can brought it from I have brought it from Amazon. You can buy it from any other place. And now you can get any offer or sales due to Durga Puja or any festivals, Navratri.
You can also do without the massager also at home. You don't need to rush to the parlor. That you can do. We have made a previous video. She has made a previous video on massager. I have made a lot of massager videos. So you can check all those in the description box below. You'll get the link. Or you can check in our channel videos. You can see mostly all the videos are given. And if you don't get an I button, then you will definitely get in the description box below. We have done previously where we don't need massages, though we have done whole facial at home. We don't go to parlor for these reasons.
If you have liked the video, then give a big thumbs up and share it with all your friends. And don't forget to subscribe our channel, click the bell icon and all notification. For today, bye bye. Stay safe, stay happy.